Welcome back to another part of Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the last part, we bought the Deathless for the first time, and we're gonna continue on and get this game done so we can go back. We can just go beat a Hitman real quick. I think I'm gonna like just focus on one thing at a time, but I will still do my reviews for stuff. We'll do a review for two movies coming up. And then now reviews for movies, I'm not gonna recap them. I'm just gonna kind of like say my favorite scenes or talk about it a little bit and go into detail. And then, for, TV shows, will be more of a recap. Because I like to go into detail when I'm talking about Marvel a little bit.
Lara,
It's
they're
like a
going to break
breakdown
through
in
the
a
ice
sense.
any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
All right, so let's see what we got here.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there.
We're almost there.
Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
All right, it looks like we're about to be done with this game.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years.
Right, we're getting to it. I see something we can shoot at.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
All right.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Oh, wait, really? And these things. But we need to get to that. Darn it.
Break through that gate. God, this is not going as I planned. I really didn't plan this at first.
god. You know what? No! Oh god. How did I shoot them? Oh! Oh my god. Frickus. How do I get up there? Oh. Like, how do I get up there? All right. We're getting somewhere. Alright, what are we gonna do? Alright, I killed two of them. That actually worked.
Got to break down that gate.
It worked.
That did it.
All right. Here we go. Here we go.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw.
Alright. So you guys can read that if you want. I left it on for a couple seconds.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
armor piercing arrow? Oh no, it's over. We're gonna definitely lose this. Is it only a kind of error? Oh God. Come on guys. I know when you like. You like that? I'm done. That guy. Oh wow. I don't have it. Oh my God.
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
All right.
much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Oh. And here we go. We're going up. We're gonna brain this. There we go. We're gonna need to take this.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow.
It needs to be somehow to get over there.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there.
Okay.
rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope.
It did work.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Well, it worked.
Frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. Need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. This should balance the arm. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism.
I thought my weight would probably make it lower. No.
That lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism.
I think I understand what I'm gonna do. I'll be right back. I have to go to bed. we gotta do?
Bit higher. There must be something I can use to balance the crane arm.
I see what you gotta do. You gotta get water in. I think you gotta get water in.
Too high. Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Jump. Push X and square. Where was the time in window?
Thank you.
Now we're getting some on furnace stuff. Oh my god. Bro. Fine. Oh, okay. Please not get shot with flames 500 times. should be two. So I want to make sure. What about I thought this part. This is a good place to end it. Well, it's really not, but please like, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching. And we will finish this game in the next one. Hopefully. Bye, guys and girls.